All right, ladies and gentlemen, what we're doing here today is we're going to be removing this, well, finishing the removal of this front sticker here, this Ninja sticker. So we take a little WD-40 and a paper towel. I covered up the front wheel. It's not to get any WD-40 on the wheel. And we're going to catch any drippings of this WD-40. And what we're going to do is going to hit it with a regular old blow dryer. Just like that. It'll take a little time, a little patience. Probably about 20 minutes or so, half an hour. For each side. Just hitting it with the blow dryer and just peeling it back on my fingertip. If it starts to seem a little bit tough, take your WD-40 and hit it again. Just a little bit. Wipe up the extra. The only reason I keep switching to this side is because my thumb is starting to burn. It is tedious, like I said. It takes a couple minutes, but... Back hurts and my hand is burning. All it is to get a stupid sticker up. Hey Kawasaki, stop putting stickers on everything. We know it's yours. Got a big one on the tank. That's enough. This bike has been around for 30 years. If people don't know what a ninja is, then they shouldn't be looking at a motorcycle. I remember looking at these when I was a kid. They're at least 30 years old. Maybe 25, but still. side. And I'll tell you what, I got a couple more minutes left on this one. Let me get this all off, and then I'll do a part B of how to get the rest of the glue and crap off, all right? See you later, bye.